And now we are going up again. I'm really happy about that. And that is wonderful. Now we need to go up here again. I have a bad feeling to look behind me. Ooh. What is that? Two wolves. Good. Really? Okay, good. Was not the plan, but we are going with it. And yeah, what we want to do, kill the ghost lady. Yeah, I must really tone that down. Will be. The good thing is we're going. Good. Must go one time here to activate that. The question is, was we here? Oh. Good. We will try it anyway. Let's go here. Get this out. Oh. 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 Ah. That enemy is jumping all around. Ah. Ah. Oh, we were so close. Ah. We get her. I'm really sure about this. Ah. Let's go. What he is doing next. Nice. I was dodging. We are getting so close to kill that. Okay. Go here. Get this. Can we please go in here? Okay, that was really bad fight from me. Not even had out my healing items. Take a deep breath. Must really upgrade my jellyfish, but I have no idea how. Good. Nice. I was a little bit too off. Oh, I don't have mana anymore. Yeah! Took only 100 tries for that. Nice. Rest here. Now we can finally look up what is here. There was a trick for a long time when you are getting in this corner, locking out, you are in the boss fight and the boss is not moving. Okay, another boss is down. That makes two today. And I'm really happy. There's nothing. But there's a big area behind here. So we must a little bit more explore this area. Good. Using magic. And the wolf is behind me. So here I am? I have no idea what that is. Good. Ah, that would be back where we was before, so we have a look around here. Before we leave the area forever. Or maybe when I find out that here is Rani. Renna? Renna is the witch. So we are going down here. There are some areas we was not. Nope, there's only death waiting for us. Oh, ghost enemies. Run! I don't want to... That is death. Ah. Let me go. What is here? Hmm. Whoa. They have some stones. Whoa. Wow. Ooh. Go to the Eyes of Grace. Da, da, da. Ah, okay. There's up there something. Nope. Behind here is something that we are know. But how we get up here? Hmm. That is a good question. Is this area not? Maybe something around here. So many fingers. Liar ahead. But it's really nice to see the fingers. But that was also a stressful area for me. There's a lot of jump scares. And I have activated one. There are a lot of them here. Oh! Nice sorcery. Ooh. An ice shield. Interesting. There's an item. Oh. Ah. Come on. Two of them. More! Run! I hate to explore some areas. Oh God. I got nearly every finger in the area. There. Wow. Okay, we will go back here on the beginning. Makes a little bit easier for us. Okay, we are on a good way. I see the fingers there. That is for killing me. Wonderful. When I can see them, it's really easy. There. There's the big one again. I think that is the best combi we have against them. Yeah, set aside. More? Good. It's another finger. Come on. That is for trying to kill me. Liar ahead. Good. Sorry, you was alone. So we will have one more look around here. Wow. Oh, we get an item. Two. Zombies missing two. Ah. Wonderful. There's another big one. Ah. Okay, sometimes a big weapon is not the best. They are a little bit strong. No. Down. There is a small enemy. What the? Okay. Nope, here's nothing. That is for trying to kill me. Again. Oh, there is the area we didn't explore so far. Wow. How I was overseeing the complete area here. Good. Wonderful. Each ahead. Okay, here's nothing. Oh. 1, 2, 3. Ah, that was too much. Okay, here's everything clear. And now we are going up here. Everything what get marked as an enemy will be killing. Okay, interesting. I didn't think the arena is so big here. I was thinking it would be much smaller. But sometimes you get surprised in Elden Ring. Oh. What the? Okay, we was not here. Ah. Okay, nothing special. But that is what I like about Elden Ring, that you must explore the area one or two times to find all the secrets. And all the hidden stuff. Especially in set areas, you must kill nearly every enemy to look around a little bit. Okay. We have found, I think, everything there. But now we must find a way up on the church. Maybe some hidden area in the church. Okay. So we will try everything here. Normally you are seeing something. Here's nothing. Maybe here? Lady Renna, we have long awaiting you. Bring your house. I don't want to attack him. Okay, but he's saying that Renna is here, so we must find her. Maybe there's a pass here up too. Nope. Also nothing. Only that an enemy is sitting here. Ah, I was thinking they are harder. Good, then we are killing them. And we can look easier around here. No enemies right now here. Ah. Good, down. Okay, no way up here. Enemies are spawning. Ah. Dead. It's not because of the runes. I'm more interested into killing them. Why they are coming right now? Good. Ah, look. Nice. Ha. Sometimes I'm really happy when I see how good I'm explore sometimes. Oh, the sword ignited flames. That is some wonderful weapon. It's not best in the game anymore. It was a little bit cheating over the time. A little bit nerfed. But I didn't expect it to see here. Run! Good. Dead end. Okay. Let's go up here. I think I would be overseeing that. When I didn't kill the boss there. It's So maybe something more is here. On the other side is the graveyard we was not before. Good. We have learned something new. I really like the... They cannot get out of my way so fast. Whoop. Look, there's something up here. Wow. How could I oversee that? I was so focused on the one side. Nice. Baxter. Baxter. Okay, first we get this, and up there is also was something for us. You are not looking there up when you are running away from the big enemy. Okay. There's a way we can go behind the enemies. Interesting, another area. But I don't see anything here. But we can go down here. And smithing stones. And we are back here. Okay. Interesting way. What the? Let's go here. Oh my god. Oh my god. Come on. I must kill them. I like them. Why we cannot be friends? I really don't want to kill you. But you are attacking me. I like our friend Alexander. You are knowing him? He's one of my bestest friend in the whole wide world. Good. I'm really unhappy with me. Take us. Oh, there are even more pot people. Why, game? Why you are doing this? I don't want the stuff to craft something for them or from them. Okay, we must find a way to jump down here. Ugh. What? Good. Heal up. Smithing stone 3. I don't want to go back here. So we must look up that we don't oversee something. There. Okay, let's see where we are going next. Up. Interesting. The complete way for that here. Up. Ooh, a sorcery. Up. Okay, here's nothing. Interesting. We have explored a big area of the game. I didn't expect that.